from inside.
I think I discovered the perfect Ajax loadout now. The beauty is I didn't have to resocket her at all for this change of build on him. I will have to resocket him, as you'll see, for all my other boss things, because all the different resistances have different sockets, of course, so I'm going to have to do that bullcrap, but it's almost done, though. The frost one is the most important one, since that's against gluttony, and that's done, as you see in my last video. And yeah, see my last video for the body enhancement, super tank barrier, like balanced colossus. Ajax, I still love that build, but I needed a reason, because I like playing as Ajax. He looks the coolest, and I just like being a tank in the game. I needed a reason to play him as a farmer. And I've seen the farming builds. I still stand by what I've said in the past. They're inferior. There's really no purpose to them in the game when you can just use Bunny. At most, I'll give him this, because I love Ajax, remember. You get to keep your barriers still, and they're still incredibly useful. So there may be instances when you're with teammates, I can already see it, where you will out-tank stuff and also be able to cast barriers to help your teammates against, like, the end boss of the run. Other than that, you don't really need it. You should just use another Descendant, like a tank bunny build, as I've done before. It's still better at clearing than him, mostly because of the speed and the skills still just activate more damage more frequently than his does. But still, so basically now I just have no cooldowns. For the most part, I still need to get cooldown reduction and skill cost on my reactor. I need to finish my guns. I really like actually holding my grenade launcher while my mana is active and I'm not finding any elites that require more damage, because as you're seeing, because basically I accumulate with the conversion ammo mod on it too. I just keep accumulating grenade ammo as I just spam my skills, which is key. As you'll see the build, it's not specced to be fully mana, so I will run out of mana sometimes, but that is what is being a tank, and having a use for his barriers is still good. It makes him more balanced that way. And then having a grenade launcher as I'm stacking ammo on it during that time, and then having Greg's reverse fate gives him a lot of AoE damage. Also, melee. I use shock instead of mid-air grappling because it guarantees knockback and additional damage to melee and more AoE on your melee. And it doesn't require mana, and you can spam that thing on this build too, as you're seeing. So if you run out of mana, honestly, have a little to just cast an orbit barrier. You still got melee.